I sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then, it's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said daddies don't just love their children every now and then, it's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates, when suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then, it's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
Yeah. 1, 2, ready, go.
Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray my Lord my soul to take.
Amen.